Okay, reality check. Liz is in the trunk of this car and she's dead. It's a really sad, fucked up thing. But you're gonna march into that school and strut your shit down the hallway like everything is peachy fucking keen. I know you. I know all about you. You're the one in the corner at dances that no one will dance with because all the geeks are at home fucking old pervs in cyberspace thinking they're doing some hot babe. You have nothing to hide, Vern. You're nothing. We're everything. You're the shadow. We're the sun. But today, I'm going to offer you something you never dared dream of. Something you were never meant to be, but will be. Because today, Vern, my dear, fate has decided that you are cool. We're gonna make you one of us. Beautiful, popular, loved, feared. Everything you ever dreamed of. If and only if. You never ever tell anybody what you just saw.